If I chop you up in a meat grinder, and the only thing that comes out that left of you is your eyeball, I'm probably dead. I'm not gonna put you into a meat grinder.